I was going to say too, Dylan Walker looked like Monty Betham at different times. I was just watching it and I was just thinking, like a throwback to 2003. It was just those different angles and like him flying into the tackles. He was putting on some good hits. It's just like, Monty.